because I feel like for me personally, I'm still like in a newbie stage. For like the last week, I've been stuck at 194. I'm not sure what's going on. I even had a repeat day where I had a burger and fries, and like that shot me down to 194 because I was stuck at like 196. And as soon as I had that meal, like 2 days later, I dropped 2 pounds. 9.5 weeks right now. I was actually at a training for work that kind of got in my head a little bit. I wasn't able to time my meals the way I like to. The workouts, I was at a different gym. I'm stuck at like 194, and I feel like I'm still getting leaner, but the scale isn't moving, which I need to get that out of my head. Is very strict. Bringing it down, like pulling it in, I'm not as strict. Mm-hmm. I'll rock back a little, cheat a little bit, but I really, on these, I'm really focused on hitting my upper back. I'm doing 2 sets of 12 on here, that's it. But I'm doing a rest pause after both sets. So after the first set of 12, I'm gonna rest 10 seconds and just perform as many reps as I can after that with the exact same weight. And I'm just gonna repeat that 2 times. Way better than during wrestling. Yeah. Like then you cut out water, you cut out food, which is not healthy for the body. And I think this kind of taught me to take it slow. Like this is almost a 20 week prep.
Start just 3 sets, 12 to 15 reps. Focusing on just squeezing the lats. For me, it's just a good activation and a good starting point before I hit like the bigger sets and the heavier sets later on in the workout.
I won't say that on camera though.
Just Justin Bieber?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm weird like that.
That's some weird shit.
Is that what motivates you?
Yeah. Normally I listen to strictly like women singers. Like normally I can't listen to a man. But he sounds like a girl, so I'm
really?
Yeah, I don't like listening to men singers too much. Is that weird?
While you're lifting?
You're recording.
You are.
Drop set. Now percentage I drop for the drop set, I don't know, I just kind of pick a number and go with it. So I'm doing 200 pounds and the drop set into 140 for whatever that's worth. I'm back up again, I'm like 194 and I'm still leaner.
Yeah. Yeah, where were you at?
93. Well, I weighed 194.4.
What's your lowest so far?
This morning, 193. Yeah, that was like a week ago.